sheathe your sword, Elf, I have an offer. I can add several more heads to this one. I want no gold and have no interest in the killer's fame.
Then why do you wish them dead?
It's a long story. Do you have a deal, Elf? I have to kill you.
You know each other?
Rather well. But he has amnesia. Fear not, Elf. I know Geralt. I know his weakness. You were one of us, Geralt. You saved us.
Letho is the king of liars and emperor of traitors.
Care to tell me what it was all about?
Kill as many rulers as we could. Lay the blame on the sorceresses. Breed chaos. Prepare the north. Soften it before the invasion. At the emperor's bidding.
Why?
Simple. He promised to rebuild the school of the Viper. No matter what the war's outcome, the northern monarchs will kill one another, pursue their God-given rights, seek vengeance and be at each other's throats for years to come. The Imperial army is probably crossing the Beluga as we speak. Pure pandemonium will ensue. The North's finished. Time to go south, where the good life awaits.
Any vodka left in that bottle?
A swig apiece.
Your death won't change a thing. Go where you will.
Farewell.